Happy day, everyone. Today's topic, how to care for your guinea pigs. Hey, if this first time you're visiting my channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Okay, what is guinea pig actually? Guinea pigs are smaller pets, but they require plenty of space, time, effort, and human interaction. If you are willing to give your guinea pig a good home with proper food, attention, living space, grooming, and veterinary care, you will be rewarded with a happy, healthy, cute, and fun guinea pig. So how to setting up for your guinea pig? First one, you have to ensure that you have a cage. So to make a cage, you should allow at least 7.5 square feet of cage space as a minimum for one guinea pig, but for two, normally 8 to 10 square feet will be fine. However, bigger is always better. If you have enough space for a larger cage, go for it. Your pigs will appreciate all the space they can get. This is because guinea pigs love to play around and they need a big space so that they can play with each other. Okay, second, what you can do is you can purchase a cage with a solid bottom. Don't buy anything that has a wire bottom, as guinea pigs have a very fragile feet that must be protected. Wire flooring will cause bumble foot. Okay, besides that, we can provide the guinea pig with a few inches of bedding made of paper or tissue or something soft. Take caution because paper holds smell, and be sure to change it at least twice every week or more often if you live in a humid area. Make sure to never use cedar or pine bedding as it can cause respiratory problems. As fan is usually alright, but be sure to air it out if it seems especially odorous. Paper is always preferable though. Also, you can use a soft fleece blanket with a U-Haul pad or another absorbent layer underneath to absorb everything without having to clean off bedding from your guinea pig. The fleece must be spot clean daily. Okay, another important thing to ensure your guinea pig have a good care is to find a good location for the cage. Please do not ever place the cage in a garage with cars, because the fumes can harm or even kill guinea pigs, and the temperature is usually not regulated in a garage. Be aware that guinea pigs are very sensitive to temperature. Many veterinarians recommend keeping them indoors, which has the additional advantage of allowing for more interaction. However, some experts do suggest exposing guinea pigs to sunlight regularly. Avoid outdoors if they are outdoor cats. The best balance of indoor and outdoor time will depend on a variety of factors, including your climate. Talk to your veterinarian to make the best decision for your particular guinea pig. Adopt two or more guinea pigs so they are not lonely. Guinea pigs need company because they are herd animals. Try to make sure they are siblings, otherwise they will probably fight each other. Keep in mind that male and female piggies will mate. Spend some time with your pets every day. Keeping a sociable animal alone can lead it to become depressed. You can also put together two females, two neutered males, or two males who have never been separated. You can adopt a male and a female, but be aware that they might mate. The best thing to do is to neuter the male. If you suspect that the female has become pregnant, please separate your guinea pigs and call your vet for care instructions. Guinea pig can live in herds of couple of females and one male that is neutered. A herd imitate groups in the wild. If you hold them in a formation like this, you will most likely notice they are very happy. However, make sure you have enough space. Be sure to properly introduce the pigs to avoid biting. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on the bell. Thank you.